Hello, you lovely people. How are you all doing this beautiful day? I am Eshna and I welcome you back to another video. From the title, you're aware, this is part 2 for the jewelry haul that I shared recently. That was the golden jewelry haul and this one is going to be the silver counterpart for it. If you're interested in jewelry hauls or silver jewelries, then make sure you stick on till the end to watch this video entirely, because I've got some great pieces. With the festivals coming, you need to lay your hands on few of these at least. So before getting started, please spare a moment to subscribe to my channel and ring the bell icon next to it so that you're notified for all my future uploads. Now let's dive in and see what all I have got in these boxes. Okay, before I start, let me first cover what's on my lips today. So I am wearing this Lakme's natural matte sticks in the shade Mauve Lane today. Sorry. This is how the shade looks like. I love that fact that this is a retractable form of a crayon. And this is what is on my lips today. So with that covered, let's dive in and see what jewelry pieces that I have purchased. I have got a nice mix of pieces to talk about today. The first one is a finger ring and I purchased it from a brand called Feroche. I have seen a lot of YouTubers talk about it for this brand. And I purchased a American diamond, of course, ring from them. Let me take it out of this pouch. I love it that they gave this finger ring in a single chotu sa pouch to keep it safe, and this is how it looks like. So this is a square AD studded ring. Best part is that this is adjustable. I always look for rings that are adjustable, because it might not fit me and then what's the point of purchasing? So I adjusted it as per my liking and this is how it looks like. Now look at it. It's so, so pretty. I purchased this one from Nykaa. The quality is so good. I have never purchased a Feroche jewelry before. So I'm supremely happy with the quality. This looks divine on the hands. I have always anyways fascination for white pieces of jewelry. American diamond is one of my weaknesses. I just love it like anything. This looks so, so pretty on my hands. This itself retails for ₹999, but I paid ₹549 for this. If you look up close, I'll try to show you. There are small AD pieces on the side as well. So you have a big stone, small stone next to it in a square format, and then you have got tiny stones here as well on both sides. So the detailing of stone is exceptionally well. The quality is very good. It's not super heavy, super light. It's just about the right weight. So this is the first purchase from Nykaa. I'm extremely happy to have this. I might wear it for the rest of the video. So this is what it is. This is from Feroche. There is another ring that I purchased from Nykaa. That is from the brand Voila. I don't know what happened, but then I purchased another ring from Nykaa. Nykaa, I only purchased rings actually. I'll show you. Please excuse the noise of plastic opening. This is how the finger ring looks like. It's so trendy and cool. Just look at it. It's a tribal ring sort of a thing. You can wear it like this and it'll give an appeal that you're wearing three rings, because the work is actually in between, like here, here and here, and it looks like an invisible ring that you're wearing. So it's very, very nice. It is going to look amazing. Let me open my Feroche ring and wear it and I'll show you properly. This is also adjustable, because you can pull these sides and change the gap and everything. So yeah, see, this is how it is going to look like. It is so wonderful. It's so different. I don't have anything like this in my collection. So when I saw this, I thought, why not try a ring from Voila. I have purchased a couple of earrings from Voila and I've been wearing them for years. So I thought, why not try a ring this time, which is different, way out of my comfort zone. Nothing that I have tried before. So it's a joint ring and it gives you the appeal of three rings in one set together. Now this one it retails for rupees 449, but I paid rupees 279, so it was a steal deal that I got from Nykaa. I'll give you a close look again. So you have got two smaller beads on both the sides, and central bead, central circular thing is a bit bigger with this small danglers here. This is not jhumki, essentially danglers. Please excuse the background noise, can't help it. So this is the second ring that I purchased, and this was one from Voila. Next up, I have this jhumka right here from Rubens. Now I have a complaint for, about this one, because I understood that this will be a replica. If you look this side, it has got a design which is towards this, which is close to the shape of the earring. But this one is again the same. I would have preferred if this one was just the opposite. So honestly, I didn't like this bit, because I didn't understand it correctly, or that is exactly what it was. I'm a bit confused. I will leave an image on screen for you, so you can check and tell me if I understood it wrongly. Is this how it is supposed to be, or this is how it came? It looks pretty. I can wear it definitely. I'm wearing it today as well. It's very light, it's very nice, but I didn't expect both the shapes to be of same side, if you know what I mean. I expected one to be this and the other to be something like just the opposite, so that you have the earring, the ear-like effect for both the sides. Nonetheless, this is a very pretty piece. Just look at it. The work is very intricate. It's nice. It's very light. The jhumka makes it very pretty to look at as well. It's extremely nice. I'm getting this off because I'll be wearing other earrings as well. So otherwise I would have worn it. So if I put two next to each other, it's looking like this. I would have preferred if it was something like this. Anyway, that's personal choice. This one itself retails for rupees 1250, which is, trust me, not the price it should have been. So this one, I actually paid 375 for it. So yeah, that is a earring that I purchased from Rubens. I have thrown the box for this one because I was having difficulty storing, so I put all the Rubens pieces in one box. The next Rubens piece that I have is a stud. So this is how the stud looks like. It's like two discs, so I quite like it. I don't have anything like this in my collection. The finishing, the work is very, very nice. I'll show you how it looks on the ears as well. So this is how it looks like on the ears. It's very pretty. It's not tiny studs. It's quite huge. The disc-like feel is very nice. It reminds me of Sudarshan Chakra. I don't know why, but then, yeah, or Konark's wheel. So yeah. So this is very nice. It's very lightweight. It's not heavy at all. So it's very, very pretty. I totally, totally love this one. This one retails for rupees 1150, and I paid rupees 230 for this one. And I think 230 is the justified price. 1150 is too much. Never mind. So always buy these on discount. I love this piece and can't wait to wear it outside on good and special occasions. The only problem with this one is the thickness of this wand is a bit of an issue. Not a huge issue, but yeah, it's a bit thick. So if you have got thin holes for your ears, then this will be a problem. Then you need to stay away from this. Next, I have two earrings from Priyasi. I love the packaging. Just look at it. It feels so chic. This what is this color? Magenta colored packaging. It's beautiful. Have got local and proud written inside. And here are my two earrings. So both are silver based stone studded earrings. The first one is a floral earring. It has a dangling bit as well and flowers. So here is the first one. Just look at it. It's so, so pretty. If I to explain, you have a flower here and then a dangling bit. This looks very pretty when you wear it. You might have already seen me wearing it for another fragrance review video, but then yeah, this is what it looks like. It's very light. It doesn't feel that you're wearing anything, yet it looks so, so pretty. So I love it like anything. So the mark price for this one is 1164 and I paid rupees 453 for this. I love it, simply just look at it. It jazzes up any outfit. So yeah. The next piece is also from Priyasi. So this is the next piece. This is a geometric drop. Again, square ADs. This is very similar to my ring. So this will go together amazingly. So it's very, very pretty. I'll wear it and I'll show it to you. The quality has not been compromised at all. The Priyasi earrings are so beautiful. They are very lightweight. They don't feel anything on the ears and they look stunning. Just to look at this. It's not super huge. It's not super small. It's just about a very decent size. Just look at it. I love this purchase. This haul, I love everything except one, which I have stored for the last. Let me give you another view up close. The top part is a rectangular crystal or AD thing, and the dangly bit is square. So it's so pretty. Just look at this. On the ears, it looks something like this, and up close, it looks something like this. Now this one retails for rupees 1497 and I paid rupees 553. It's a bit much, but given the quality I see, it's fine, it's justified. So I can pay more if the quality is not compromised, and here nothing is compromised. The quality is so good, it's finely done, that I'm very, very happy. Last, and this time I'm actually going to say the least because I love it the least, is a tiny earring from this big box from Sukhi Fashions. I mean, Sukhi Fashion Jewelry, I have purchased jewelry pieces from them before as well. But look at it this time. The piece is here. Why waste so much of a big carton, I don't know, for this tiny piece. This is a silver stone, but placed against golden casting actually. I don't like it. I'll be very honest. Why? There is nothing wrong with the finishing and all. See, it looks very pretty from the back also. The quality and all is nothing compromised. The issue is this section is very thick for the ears to enter, and it hugs to the earlobes, creating a big mess. I mean, it's painful to wear. See, it's not even going in fully, and it's already, my ears are red. It's paining so much. No, I can't even wear it and show it to you. It's so painful. It's not getting in. This is something that I will have to give away to somebody, maybe a cousin or a sister or somebody's daughter who has got thin earlobes. Mine are thicker, and this is rather somebody with bigger ear holes actually, because if you look at this, I don't know whether you'll be able to understand or not. This is so thick. I mean, here you have a dent for this to close, but this itself is so thick, it's so difficult to get inside, and that is for both the ears. This is thicker. Let me try with this one. Yeah, this one I could get through. My God, it's paining like anything. See, this is how it is supposed to look like. So, this one is still better. That's why I can wear it. But my ears, look at this ear. My ears are already red because it's paining like anything. This one, I'm not even trying to put in my other ear, because this ear is already paining when I tried putting this in. So this is a regret purchase. I'm not recommending this to you. The Rubens one are purchased from Myntra. I will leave links in the description box below. You can check it out. I'm not going to leave a link for this one. This I purchased from Amazon. Wait, I might leave a link for this one so that you can stay away from this. This is very painful for the ears. And as I move it as well, it's paining. It's so thick. The wand, I mean, earrings are supposed to give you happiness, not pain. At my ear, they are red because it's so painful. This one looks nice, but I will recommend you to stay away from this piece. If you see this anywhere, even if you have even thick your holes, I will say please stay away from this. Don't waste your money on this. This one retails for 269. I got it at a discount, very minimal. I paid rupees 224 for this. I am actually crossed the exchange timing, or return was not available for this one. Maybe that is why I didn't went ahead and do it. I don't remember exactly, because this was the first purchase in this haul actually, and I was extremely busy that day due to my workload. I forgot to place a replacement request as well, so that is a fault of mine. Otherwise I would have exchanged it. Nonetheless, this time I'm going to give it away to somebody who can actually wear it, because I am not going to wear it. My ears are still paining. I'm not going to wear any other ring for now. So that is the last piece for today. I hope you had a fun time watching the jewelry pieces that I purchased. All the pieces are hits for me except the last one. That's a hard pass. So I will also recommend you not to try this one. All the product links will be there in the description box below, so that if you want to buy any of these earrings and rings as well, you might check it out. And if you have made till this far in watching the video, thank you so much. It means the world to me. And if you enjoyed this video, please give this video a like, share it with your friends, and comment in the comment section if you have purchased any earrings recently. What are those? From where did you purchase? If you plan to purchase any of these, do let me know that as well. It will make me feel good about helping you out with some selection. So that's that. If you think that you like my content, please don't forget to subscribe to this channel and ring the bell icon next to it, so that you're notified for all my future uploads. I majorly do fragrance reviews, but I delve into hauls as well from time to time, so you'll get a nice mix of videos in my channel. And if you want to stay connected with me over social media, all those details are there in the description box below and at the end of this video. Make sure you check it out. I'll see you in my next video with some other content. Till then, stay happy, stay healthy. Bye.